questions for Rolando Rolly Romero?
Rollies, obviously you possess power in both hands. How much stronger do you think you'd be at 140 if you presented that tank fight?
I mean, way stronger. I mean, I'm a big boy for 35, but I mean, shit, man, I just fought a 140 pound Olympian for giving him an extra 5 pounds, you know? That, I mean, that I took on short notice because he was in the rankings for a reason, you know? He was my replacement just in case, you know, my other fight didn't go through, which, I mean, that guy, I mean, he's a coward, but that's something completely different, you know? But still, he was in the rankings for a reason because he was supposed to be my replacement, so he was getting ready for me. I don't get ready for him, so. I took that fine week notice.
A couple more questions, two more questions for
Stephen Cordano with Carolina Sports. Congrats, Rolly.
Thank you.
What did it feel like, man, kind of going past the first round with the southpaw? Did you kind of like that you got the experience? Did it look different? Obviously, you wiped them all the other ones out in the first round.
I mean, any experience is a good experience, you know, so it doesn't matter, you know. Now I wanted to get them out in the first round, but I'm fucking crazy. I want to get everybody in the first round, you know? So it like I said, I'm happy I got the experience, but I mean, if I would have gotten on the first round, I would have been 10 times happier, I'll tell you that.
Congrats, man.
Got one more?
Kara Sandoval with the Radio Morning Time. Just talk about dictating really the pace of the entire fight. You really get out there what you wanted to do.
I mean, he's a difficult European style, an Olympian, you know what I mean? It just makes things way complicated for us on the west side of the world, you know? It's a lot more difficult, a completely different style, you know? The Europeans are very, very awkward. So, I mean, he just made things very difficult. And like I said, he's a bigger dude, you know? And he can take a shot. He's a strong dude. I mean, we saw what he did with his last fight. Or when he fought for a world title.
Rolly?
One, last one.
Rolly, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, you clearly love to play the heel. You seem to love the booze, and I think you're making a name for yourself now. How much do you love it? How big do you think it is to making you win? You know, you're trying to be a star. How big is it?
I mean, I'm already a star. Shoot, every time I go anywhere, everyone always treats me, you know, like I'm a star, you know? And I back up everything I say. If I say I do something, I'm going to do it, you know? And like I said, nobody can say I'm a coward or anything. I take fights, you know? It's like I said, most people want to take a fight with somebody that's an entire weight class above them, but I did it anyways. I didn't care.
You called out Tank Davis following the fight. Obviously, you're both in the middle of the promotion, so it should be easy enough to make.
Very easy fight to make.
But if it's not next, what step up fight do you want? Who do you want to step up fight?
Sure, I mean, a former world champion, you know what I mean? There's Devin Haney, you know, currently, you know, there's Jorge, Linares, so I mean, I don't like that motherfucker, but you know.
All right, well, congratulations to Rolly Romero on a victory.